1-8.
And over 1. Celtic Storm on the way to 2 now. Over 2 with a rub. On the left lead. And now over the first three fences, Celtic Storm and Maggie Hoffman. Turning left, coming to 4.
Oh, starting.
And a rail of 4 for Celtic Storm. There will be Oxford 5. Over the middle of Flutie, turning to the left as they come to the cabin. Over the first cabin, and over the second. Jumping over 8, coming in the CPL fish. A look and a leap over fish, landing on the left leg for Celtic Storm and Maggie. Jumping the coop. Turning to the left. Over 11A. Over 11B.
Over the cabin.
anthropology and people. And 1946. The Irish sport horse, Celtic Storm, in the ring now, owned and ridden by Maggie Hoffman of St. Charles. They had 4 penalties in the first, a 37-3 in the dressage. They started 9th with a 41.3 and they're over fence 1. Celtic Storm and Maggie heading to 2. Over 2. Jumping over the log at 3. Celtic Storm, Maggie Hoffman taking the inside turn to the flowers at 5. Over 5. Heading up the slope to the double cabins. Celtic Storm, Maggie Hoffman, they're in 9th place. And they're clear over the Flutie fence. This is Celtic Storm, number 18. George's fence at 8, heading to the sushi on the fish, and Celtic Storm and Maggie Hoffman are of the fish. And a rail at 11A for Maggie, so that is 4 to their score. They are over 12 coming to the finish. And over the finish. 1:48 the time, so no time, and those 4 penalties for that rail. The finish rate 45.3.
18th.